Be careful out there. We're all counting on you. These enemies must be defeated. A set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. You need to access the terminal to reach the turbine.
Father, guide me!
Destroy the turbine. To stop you. Disabled the generator is no longer functioning. Team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Every member of the elite team must be defeated. One of their agents is down. Excellent. Another agent down.
Charles was mine, when I was at school abroad.
The things we do for a bit of peace.
AIM has a server bank nearby.
None shall defeat the God of Thunder!
You fall to the sun!
There they are. Neutralize them. AIM will throw everything at you to keep their servers intact. Destroy them all.
Destroyed. members. We can't help also being very...
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. There is a chest with gear close by.
That is why I am the victim.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Be honest. How often did you throw the shield while it was in your possession?
Only one time!
Ha! I do not believe it!
Interact with the object ahead of you.
Enemy sighted!
Have been defeated.
Strike the drums! We fight!
Excellent work. You've dealt another blow to AIM. You're not finished yet.
so don't mind the costumes on them. It takes a while for to you, yeah, so like, who do you want to see first? So that's the question. Bottom rate is Black Widow. Oh, bottom rate is Kate Bishop. I'm sorry. Hawkeye's former, basically. This is Hawkeye. Kate Bishop. Black Widow. Captain Thor, Panther, Miss Marvel, Hulk, and Iron Man. I guess you'll see. Cap is pretty good. Hawkeye is pretty good. Black Panther is like, he is like, he really is a beast. Because he has, like, these healing... Here, I'm already him, so I can... So he has these Kamoyo beads. And it depends on how you have it set up, but... Okay, that's even better. Yo. Well, I don't know if you're... Who is your god brother? Your godson. I don't know if he's went through the whole campaign or not. But I think through the very first playthrough, you kind of got to go through the campaign. I think. But yeah, but I yeah, you have to do all your shit over again, basically. Yeah, has he played it since then? Oh, well. Well, get on it and try it. Is that why it's lagging so bad? Your mic? It'd probably take like all day. I mean, because you can't, the only reason is because you can't skip through a lot of the cutscenes. So the cutscenes are kind of long. And just like I was saying before, Iron Man, like this one mission I was stuck on, even the first playthrough and the second playthrough. My Iron Man isn't very high. Like, you can see in the character selection. My Thor, he's 150. My Black Panther, he's 150. See, there's champion ranks also. Once you get to, level 50, you'll start getting champion ranks, and those will start doing what the fuck? If you go into your skills, and this is a champion menu, and you get like boosts, basically perk boosts. I don't want to show you, I mean, these, I don't really care about, but, like, my gear, I don't, I want to show you because, like, other people have different setups. And I'm still going through with Black Panther, getting him set up real good. My Thor, he's just, like, OP for me. In some games, in some matches. Like, it depends, like, I don't know.
I got really, like, lag. I can't hear what voice is coming through.
That's probably why your mic is lagging. But it's all good. No, it is. It's probably going to keep doing it because I'm broadcasting. Yeah. But it's probably because my PS4 is a piece of shit. Hopefully soon. Fingers crossed. I've been looking on, like, Facebook Marketplace, but I've only hit up people that were, like, I knew were legit. Like, I have people's numbers, you know what I mean? Like, I can call them and talk to them personally. Like, this one dude, he was gonna video chat me putting it, or, like, taking it to the post office, or boxing it up and then taking it to the post office so he can let me know, but I don't have quite the money I can spend on it right now, so he said he can hold on to it for like a month. He's got like 10 of them left, but like, I don't want the disc version, but I think I might just have to get it for now, until later. But the only... Oh god, it's lagging now. I can't understand you.
Okay.
Okay.